Hello, everybody. It's me again, Scooter with Alabama Backyard Wrestling. And we did make a video, but like I said, we do not have Wi-Fi. We don't have internet at my dad's house anymore. So just as soon as I can, I'm going to upload these videos. And y'all get to see them just as soon as we can. I did get hurt in my last video. But we have this carpet pad and we got a new tarp. We got a tarp we got to put down, and that's what we're going to do right now. As you can see, some of the turnbuckles are sagging because of all the water. I'm not too worried about that, because when Alabama gets here and summers get here, they'll dry out, or I could probably squeeze them and drain some of the water out of them, which I probably will do. Due to me getting hurt yesterday, I'm probably not going to be able to do a video today, so I decided to in the ring video. So I decided to make a video of us doing something else. So let's get this video starting. As you can see, the ring is a little bent from the action. I'm gonna post this video and then I'm gonna post that one so that you can see it. We hope that you'll like. Please like, share, and comment. We do have a post box address now, so if you want to send me or Jacob any fan mail, you send it to post box 34 McCall, Alabama 35111. But okay, here we go. Let's get the padding in the ring. There we go. You might see stuffings. That's from the bear bleeding out. It was a very, very crazy match. It was such a crazy match. My back is still hurting from all the stuff we did. Yes, it did get pretty wild. Here we go. Okay, now. Hey, Anna Cat. Miss Anna Cat's down there. How you doing, Miss Anna? didn't quite order a big enough tarp, I don't think. I should have went with a 10, but it is what it is, y'all. Hopefully this should be enough to keep the
damn it. This damn thing keeps getting tangled up. Where I hate the fucking Get down.
Changing plans, y'all.
We're gonna do something different. Don't even think about it, Anna. I know what you're thinking about, attacking that stream. Let me go and get a knife. I'm gonna have to cut something real quick. So hang on a minute. Hello everybody, I had to go and take a quick commercial break. That burger break was brought to you by our good friends at Burger King. But I had to go and get some scissors because I'm just gonna do it a different way because I don't have time to sit here and play with this thing all day. So I'm just gonna go, I'm gonna take the string. We're just gonna do a knot, and then do another knot, do a double knot, and then we're gonna run it down here and do the same. Hopefully, the wind won't get under it. Okay, now we're gonna go over here to this one. Not this one like we did before. Double knot it. Okay. I think I heard my phone go off. Let me check and see. That was a cashier Allison. She knows I ride my scooter, and she was offering to pick me up this morning, but I didn't have to work, so that's all good. I'm glad that she's thinking about me and all. I guess any excess carpet I'll just cut off. I'm not really worried about it, I mean. Any excess I'll just cut off and not worry about it. This is a real pain. As you can see, the tarp is a little short. But it is what it is, I mean. I need to pull it down some, but I don't know if it'll. I have to cut this one off and redo it because it didn't do right.
this is what you gotta do, you know. It sucks that, you know. This is what you gotta do sometimes, you know, and it sucks, you know, I mean. Okay, we're gonna try this again. Okay, now. And now we gotta go over here and do this one. I'm getting tired of this bullshit.
out here today. That's why I'm trying to hurry up and get this done with, so it won't keep blowing the tarp everywhere. Okay, we're slowly getting it, y'all. Slowly. But we're getting it there. I'm trying to, like I said, I got two videos I need to upload, and as soon as I can, I'll upload them.
gotta make sure that you get these ropes nice and tight. Guess she's curious what I'm doing out here.
maybe three more to go. Hopefully this wind will stay calm until I can get this now. Hopefully see, there it goes. See, this is why I'm trying to get this done. The wind will quit thinking it needs to quit blowing it. We are slowly getting there. I guess then the cat's freezing her butt off because she's looking at me like I really wish she would hurry up doing. Hopefully the tarp won't try to get no crazy ideas about blowing off. Okay, got this one right here, and then we're going to be done. Okay, everybody, we got the tarp down the best we could. I know what you're thinking, Scooter, it ain't quite long enough, it don't matter. This is just temporary, you know, I mean. It is what it is. But yeah, I apologize, y'all. It took me, this is the kind of stuff that we have to do when you're in backyard wrestling. I just, you know, it's 9x9. I probably should have went with 10. But, it is what it is. Well, that ain't good. I lost my mailbox key. That is not good. Not good at all. It does the job. I can't complain. But I'm gonna slide my trampoline back towards it now. Let me get my scissors, of course. If you give me a minute, I'm gonna turn my laptop so you can see what all happened. As you can see, the tarp's on now, it's camouflaged. That's a 9x9. You're probably saying, Scooter, you should have went with a 10 or a 12. Yeah, I probably should have, but it is what it is. Now I'm gonna show you the trampoline. As you can see, right here, it's bent. It's bent right here. And that sucks that it's bent, but it's bent. Can't really get mad about it. I mean, it is what it is. I mean, we were really doing some heavy impact moves off the turnbuckles yesterday. And like I said, just as soon as I can, I will upload the video of us doing it as soon as I can find somebody. But as you can see on that far end over there, it is bent. I mean, we bent it big time. I mean, I was doing stuff, and at one time I fought the thing was gonna completely collapse. But yeah, we bent it up pretty good, everybody. But as you can see, we got our new camouflage 9x9 foot tarp on. You're saying, Scooter, you probably should have went a little bit bigger. I said, no, that's all we need. I mean, we can just wipe it off with a towel and it'll go. And you know, we're not trying. I know that one should last a pretty good long time. It's 9x9. The rain will just roll off of it. And the padding, you can't see the padding at all. It took us a while, but eventually we just had to do it that way. You're probably saying, if any of you need any of this, this is paper rope, some kind of paper rope. I use this. I bought it at Michael's today when I was going around town looking for somebody with Wi-Fi, and the Wi-Fi didn't happen. So I'll have to ask somebody around here, my neighbors, maybe if I could use their Wi-Fi, or I could possibly go tomorrow to the Bessemer Library. No, I'll just ask one of my neighbors if I can use their Wi-Fi. Maybe they'll let me to download these videos. But everybody, I'm going to end this video now, and we're going to make one on my
cell phone. But yeah, everybody, hold on. I don't know who that is. Somebody's coming at me right now, and I don't know the number, so I'm not answering it. But, yeah, as you can see, I like it. It's camouflage. It's nice. I know it's not the right size. It's a 9. It probably should be in at least a 10 or 12. I'm not really sure. But, yeah, it's on there, y'all. And, like I said, we're not going to really have a match today. We'll probably have one Friday. Maybe by then my back will be feeling better. We did some very explosive things. We didn't get to have the one way in, one way out Royal Rumble because I had to move the pen up there. Some guy was coming to cut down a tree and I had to put my steel cage up there. And I just said, we can't keep moving it. So it's just going to have to stay up there. Because I got to get more brackets to mount the bars together because those are quite as we crap. I had to use zip cords to hold it together. But yeah, y'all, the ring is just going to have to stay like this for a while now. Because like I said, that cage, dog pen, it ain't made to keep taking down, putting up. So I'm just going to leave it where it is from now on. And we're just going to leave the ring like this from now on. Because I can't take that thing apart again. It won't go back together. It's just that bad beat up, y'all. So if we have matches and that we want to be strictly in steel cages, we'll just have to get the laptop and we'll have to run our computer and we'll have to do that for any of our steel cage matches because I just can't move it and put it around, keep taking it down, putting it up, taking it down, taking it up, because then it's just, it gets to be a real pain, and that thing is a real pain. But yeah, everybody, on that bombshell, I just wanted to make a video of us putting on our tarp. And like I said, we did make a video yesterday that I'm still trying, that I'm having to recover from my back. I did something you'll see it in the video. I bounced off the rope and I went and I extended my back too much and yeah, it hurt. I hurt myself. But yeah, everybody, we will be uploading these videos as soon as we can. And all. But everybody, on that bombshell, I'm going to end this video now. Please don't forget to click on the links. The Amazon link and the paparazzi one. And on that bombshell, everybody, good night.